I test a lot of settings in my WordPress websites when I'm testing things out, and I was looking for an easy way to just reset everything back in the customizer. That's where a lot of themes have all these settings you can change, and I found a really quick solution. I just wanted to show you it real quick, and it's a plugin. It's right here. It's called Customizer Reset. And actually, if you do a quick search, when you click on Add New, let me just show you what that would be. Just enter Customizer Reset and hit Enter, and then here it is. And it's been around for about a year, but it doesn't have a ton of active installs, and that's probably because you install it, you use it, you disable and delete it. So it's one of those types of plugins. So I'm going to go ahead and activate it. Let me just show you how this works. So on this WordPress site, I have the Beaver Builder theme and the plugin. So let me go into Appearance and then click on Customize. Now what the plugin does is it adds a new button right here that says Reset. So if I'm in here and I change around some settings, so for instance, let's just change one setting. Let's go ahead and change this top bar style from nav right to nav centered. It should move the logo into the center. And if I had a menu, it would be here on the left and the right. I'm going to click Save and Publish. So now that one change is in there. So all you have to do to reset it is to reset all your settings in the customizer is just go back in, and I'm going to click on this reset button. And after I do it, it should reset all the settings, which we know I only made one change. Move this back over to here. I'm hitting reset. It gives me this warning, which is good. And then I'm going to click on OK. It's doing a reload of my page. And let's see, hopefully it worked and I'm not wasting my time in this video. We're going to know in a split second. It's just reloading the page. And there it is. It moved it back. So this is a real quick way to reset the set your customizer settings in bulk for most website themes. I did try this in one other theme and it didn't work, but it's not as well of a coded theme as the Beaver Builder products. If you want to check out the Beaver Builder products, I've got a link down below in the notes of this video. If you want a direct link to this plugin, I've got that below as well. Well, that's it for today's video. I'd love to hear your thoughts on it in the comment section down below. Please also give me a thumbs up on YouTube. That really helps me out. And if you haven't subscribed yet to the channel, go ahead and click on that subscribe button. That also helps me out. Now, I don't want you to ever leave empty-handed, and that's why I've put together a free video course just for my subscribers called The 3 Steps to WordPress Success. Now, if you would like free access to that course, just go ahead and click right here on the right. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.